He's a Nigerian billionaire and founder of the Dangote Group. His company operates in Nigeria and other African countries. He has an estimated net worth of $18.6 billion. He's Aliko Dangote, and here are his top 10 rules for success.
Well, to be a good leader, you have to be a very good listener. You have to listen to people. You have to also listen to a lot of advice. You have to make sure that it is not what you tell people to do. You have to, crack your brains and have quite a lot of advice from your own team. It has to be a teamwork, because there's no way you can make it as a person without a good team. And you must be consistent. When you try a business and you start, you might have hiccups here and there, but it does not mean that that business is not going to work. There must be challenges. In fact, what I keep saying is that life without challenges is very, very boring. So if you have challenges, you just have to know how to work out or how to work around these challenges, and you will be successful. Once you are consistent, what business doesn't like is for you to try something, and then once you have one or two problems, now you want to change and move into another business. That doesn't work in business at all. The way that the data is, you need to have a lot of information at your fingertips so that it will allow you to make decisions and, to also take the right, decisions. What I was doing 5 years ago, if I try to do them without the automation that we have today, it's just not going to happen at all. Well, the problem with some of our younger generation today, they just want to jump and see themselves up there, overnight. It doesn't really happen. What you need to do is to be very, very focused as a person and be dedicated to whatever that you are doing. It is not really good for you to now go and try something, then after a month you just say, no, it doesn't work. You jump into something else. I think you need to be very, very focused in what you are doing. Once you believe in what you are doing, you see, you should not take your either business or job as something that you must do. Okay, you must take it as it's part of your hobby. If it's part of your hobby, then you do it better.
You always have to think ahead. In business, sometimes what is good today might not be good tomorrow. So you need to, look at it. If you have the means, there's nothing really like diversification. Sometimes you do quite a lot of diversification, and then you consolidate before you move forward. You cannot just keep expanding, because sometimes when you overexpand, it can cause a lot of crisis also. So you need at least once in a while to consolidate and, forward.
When you look at it, it is really not common for somebody to leave banking and go and start something totally new, especially in an area of events management. Because at the time that she left the bank, which was 10 years ago, nobody thought that something like events management will actually succeed. But I mean, it is good. That is what you call entrepreneurship, and also a vision. She had a vision, and she is able to actualize our vision. It's just like myself. I remember one time.